I didn't look at the picture that way. I looked at it from, there was a pelican that flew into our room. It spent 2 hours with us, which was incredible. And then I got worried that it was sick and I tried to call the animal rescue. No one wanted a pelican and it just became a whole thing. But we tried to give it some smoked salmon and it just...
Pop star Pink won't post any more pictures of her children on social media after receiving backlash for previous posts. The singer said she had received rude, mean-spirited comments after she posted a semi-nude image of her toddler son. The star said she understands people's concerns, but added that people could be kinder with their responses.
And people, you know, people went as far as saying someone should call child services.
Because he didn't have a diaper on.
Because he didn't have a diaper on, and how dare I? And just like some of the nastiest things you, and I cried. I cried so hard.
More than 150,000 people liked the picture, but Apple wasn't so impressed, writing from her private Instagram account, "Mom, we have discussed this. You may not post anything without my consent."
I like to share my family. It's my proudest moment in my whole life. I'm prouder of my kids than anything I've ever done, and I won't share them anymore. I won't do it. I'm not posting pictures of them anymore.